Hi, everyone. Beautiful group. I feel very led to open up in a very short prayer, so that won't take too long. Lord, I thank you for this day. I thank you for a time such as this, and I just give you all the honor and the glory and ask that you move through every beautiful performer that you've called to perform this day. Amen. Okay. Hi. My story is going to be based on value, so I'll give a tiny bit of background. It's pretty traumatic, but I'm not going to share that part of it. I'm going to share the good stuff. It's hard to like choose an actual turning point because we as women, and I know you're going to agree with this, go through so many in our lives. So how do you choose one? We're constantly growing and going through all of these changes. So I did, I suffered and survived a devastating childhood trauma, made it through that, and disowned by my father by the age of 22, and gave my life to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ at 23. Still, even with that, lots of spiritual growth and ups and downs, growing that way. And raising a family, all the different milestones that are so beautiful, raising your children, graduations, and all those wonderful things. And through it all, my entire life, I fell a million times, and I got up a million and one, which is how I can stand here today to share anything at all with you. So, life goes on and on and on. And I realized that I got to a point where, as life caught up with me, so did those traumas. And they made me who I was, and it got me to a point where I was very lost. Couldn't find myself anymore. And I got up every day and I put that smile on that everybody knows, in Heather, but deep down inside when I go to sleep at night, I'm crying, And so I got to this point in my life where I wanted my faith to overcome my fear and wonder, why am I allowing other people to run my life for me? And I can't make my own decisions. I'm not in a good place. So it brings me to now, currently, in the last year, how I suffered another loss, quite devastating, within my family. And I thought, okay, is this a loss, or could this actually be an opportunity to grow and to heal? Listen, counseling is wonderful. It works. So however you have to get help and heal, I decided to learn what value was, and so I just kind of went after it. I went after Heather. Like, who's Heather? And so I started on this long journey, very, very, very painful. It's not fun at all. It hurts to grow, the growing pains. And so I just want to let you know and give you hope today that if you don't know who you are, find yourself. It's okay. I learned some crazy things. I am 1%. Or less than 1% of the entire world's population, as a redhead with blue eyes, not green. I thought that's pretty cool. I think I can be down with that. That's a neat thing, to accept. And I just started looking at myself, these stretch marks. Who has stretch marks? Come on, we're all women, So, what did I get from that? Three of the most beautiful children in the world. I'll take more if I had to, So we go through all of these things in our life, and you find what sets you apart, and you just grab the bull by the horns, and you just go after it. So value, that is my lesson. And the thing that I want to share with you today is find your value, because you all have it. So if someone puts a price tag on you that says $1 million, are you going to accept it? No, it's not enough. You can't use numbers, because we're priceless. And the next time someone shuts a door in your face, what do? It's a trick question. You open the door back up. It's a door. That's how they work. So what I want to share with you today with my performative painting is it's very impromptu. I can only plan it so much because it's a live painting. But I'm taking all the anxieties, all of the insecurities, the fears, the doubts, and all the pains that I've been through in my life, and I'm going to translate that in front of you, with the hopes of doing it in 4 minutes and completing it, translating into hope and beauty and joy and victory. So that's what I hope that you see in my performance here today. I'm ready to go.
Thank you.